ensure that market has been on for nothing less than 10 years. The Lagos State Government has been engaging with leadership on the market to say that we could no longer continue. But in the last 3 years, the leadership of the market has refused to move because what the past administration did haven't been convinced that they needed to be relocated was to build a market stall at where we call it Sopakodo, close to the Bolade area, not far from the main street ocean itself. And you know that that market stall has almost 600 shops in there without counting the cake clubs, which would take the number of people that that market will be able to accommodate to much more than 1,000 in all together. So satisfied that we have provided a befitting alternative, we started another round of engagement with the leadership of the market. A few of them expressed certain misgivings, but largely they felt that if their interest were completely accommodated within this Sopakodo market, that they were willing and ready to move. And of course, we said that discussion should be ongoing, particularly regarding how much they would pay for each store within that market. After that, on Monday, the 21st of December, His Excellency the Governor went on a tour of that market area, particularly at Sopakodo, in company with a few members of the ESCO. Again, we met with the leadership of the market, where eventually it was agreed, based on the proposition from the leadership, that what they were willing to pay for each market was 5,000 naira at the Sopakodo. So His Excellency the Governor agreed with them, and we said that we were ready to concede